proper story is supposed to start at the beginning. Ain't so simple with this one. Now here's a kid whose whole world got all twisted, leaving him stranded on a rock in the sky. He gets up, sets off for the Bastion, where everyone agreed to go in case of trouble. Ground forms up under his feet as it points the way. He don't stop to wonder why. Finds his lifelong friend just lying in the road. Well, it's a touching reunion. He sees what's left of the rippling walls, years of work undone in an instant, in the calamity. That a survivor? No, ma'am. It's a gas fella, forced out from underground. Kid pops him good. Starts to feel his bruises, though. An old repeater falls out of the sky. Ain't a gift from the gods, but it'll have to do. Gotta hold her still to spin up the chamber. Kid just rages for a while. Kid's worked up quite a thirst by now, so that fountain looks real inviting. Sometimes you just need a drink. A school of squirts tunnels up around him. Kid finds a memento from a girl he knew. Always used to fancy her. Must have fled here from the mines. He sets foot inside one of Celandia's famous watering holes. Inside's old Rondi, the bartender. The calamity got him for his drinking did. Then Kid finds his trusty shield. Rondi always wanted his ashes scattered here. But just as he's getting a handle on it, the security takes him for a petty thief. Special delivery. Gas fellas. Windbags start turning up for last call. Squirts start coming out of the woodwork. A big old fella pops out in front of the kid. kid sees the way to the bastion out the window. It's a bit of a drop. He gets a good look at things on his way down. He lands on top of a breaker's bow, and it ain't broke. Kid spies a good perch for some target practice. He knows he should draw the string all the way back. Kid pockets a memento from a breaker, once the fastest man in the land. Good news is the emergency defenses still work. Bad news is they're aiming for the kid. Picks up a few pointers from a dusty old tome. He's a mighty fast learner. He finds the distillery, right next to the arsenal, tough part of town. The arsenal's where the kid can pick the best tools for the job. One sip of the spirits in that distillery, and the kid'll feel like a new man. Some of them squirts birthing like crazy in a couple of corn bins. That one was Maud, the tutor. Once taught the kid good manners. He never used them, though. An old ferry barge sends the kid on his way. The bastion's real close now. takes a chunk of alloy. Smell of barley and spoiled blueberries fills the air. Scumbags. Kid maybe shouldn't have done what he just did. Rob's a scumbag of his last meal. Kid puts him out of his misery. He finds the core to the Wharf District. He steals the city's heart. Might as well. Kid has a feeling he better get a move on. The place is starting to fall. See, that core Kid took was the only thing making this particular rock stay afloat. Kid just keeps running. Somersaulting like crazy. At last, the skyway is in sight. Whisks him where it needs to go. Now the kid sees something stranger still. His mind races. Did anybody else survive? Sure enough, he finds another. He finds me. We talk for a spell. There's a bit of the Bastion's power in that crest, enough to point the way to the cores. All I tell him is to set that core of his on the monument there, then watch. I try to let the kid down gently. This is the Bastion, all right, except no one else showed up. Just like that, the Bastion comes alive. Starts growing again, growing stronger. Kid's gotta put its power to good use. Now the Bastion can send him even farther into the wild unknown. Kid ponders what to build. Makes time to sample spirits from my personal supply. party punch is so zesty, it'll let you carry on through the worst of times. Kid don't know what's out there waiting for him. The Skyway. Now the kid can ride the wind to distant lands. The Breakers used to come here for target practice. Used to play a little game. See who could bust the most targets in the fewest shots. He's focused. He's armed. And he's off. A perfect shot just happens in a flash. Solid performance. He returns with some of the materials we need. Kid ain't had enough of the Breaker's barracks. Takes practice, and a mighty strong bow helps too. He's feeling real proud of that show. I almost don't believe it when he says he passed the Breaker's challenge. Ain't always much to say. Now he lands at the intersection between bad and wrong. Ought to be a core down one of these twisted streets, but which one? Some scumbag still feeding off the city's own trash. And there he is, the oldest scumbag of them all. Gershel. The calamity ain't done much for Gershel's sunny disposition. They always said old Gershel wouldn't go without a fight. The rest of the path is gone for good, and his city crest won't bring it back. No core, no surprise. like the gas fellas are hiding it from him. He heads for the squirt steps. Won't be no field trip this time. Kid ain't ever seen an elephant squirt before. Hopes he'll never see one again. They say even the most rambunctious squirts can be tamed. Squirts don't make the best of friends, but they can be useful in a pinch. No sign of the core here. At least the kid got something for his trouble. Scumbag can digest just about anything. Except for this. It's quick for slicing and light enough to throw. Them squirts just don't know when to quit. Up north is where the gas fella foreman used to live, tending to his flock. Know why gas fellas all dress alike. Kids wondering the same thing. And there it is, but it's locked down tight in an alloy cage. A blustery old foreman's keeping his fellas in check, almost like he's showboating for the crowd. Now there's a new marshal in town. He hears the whole place groan, but it's too tough to fall. Might as well check the other side streets before leaving this hole. He heads for the east side, where windbags used to keep the local forge. Somehow that old forge is still standing. Inside the forge, Kid can fine-tune those instruments of his. With a good length of Miskut, that bow's like new again. kid's lifelong friends looking fit to keep on fighting. Kid's ready to go, and his ticket out's right where he started. He comes back, just like I knew he would. The core hums in his pack, the monument's calling for it. The windbags used to be all right, then the calamity took the floor out from under him. Fetching fizz is like a mouthful of nails, but the benefits are worth it. Kid ain't finished here yet. Kid does it again. Only fair he decides what we build next. Picked up traces of other cores while the kid was out. The melting pot. Place hoarded all sorts of fineries from beyond the boundless sea. The Breaker Barracks. Many straight shooters learned their way here. The Workman Ward. Them windbags used to keep the city humming along here. The Bastion, Ceylandia's safe haven, once the highest point in the city. Too bad it wasn't finished before the calamity struck.